24 workers were killed in a coal mine fire in northeast China's Liaoning province early Wednesday, according to the state-owned Liaoning Fuxin Coal Corporation.
The fire, which also left 52 others injured, occurred at 2:35 a.m. in a coal mine operated by Hengda Coal, a subsidiary of Fuxin Coal, a major coal producer in Liaoning. Fuxin Coal said rescue work has been concluded and all the injured workers have been hospitalized. However, a medical worker from a general hospital run by the coal company said some of the injured are in critical condition and may need to be transferred to larger hospitals in the provincial capital of Shenyang. The victims mostly suffered burns and respiratory damage. Before the fire broke out, a 1.6 magnitude quake was monitored at 1:31 a.m. in a city near the coal mine. The local government is investigating whether there is a connection between the tremor and the fire. Hengda Coal has halted operations in all of its mines for safety checks. The company employs more than 4,600 people. Last year, 8 workers were killed in a gas leak that occurred in a different mine operated by Fuxin Coal.